here they come. Misfits in action and back in the camouflage. Take a look at Major Guns.
I'm saluting.
Yeah, this is great. These guys represent America, right? I'm going to move to Brazil.
Go. You're Canadian.
I'll spend my summers in Brazil.
What a night it was for General Erection. And Matt, you're right. That was a handicap matchup. And General Erection did pin Hacksaw Jim Duggan to win the United States Heavyweight Championship belt.
Duggan blew it. I'm not real high on Duggan right now. I'm a proud Canadian, but I'm not real proud of Hacksaw.
Gene.
Yes.
Gene, one more thing. What everybody's been waiting for the past 3 months, I'd like to take this stinking thing off the U.S. heavyweight belt in front of the whole world because it's now the U.S. title.
Oh, yeah!
That's very disrespectful right there.
All right, I said the United States champion. And, of course, the fact that last evening you brought Major Guns back, that has to go down as perhaps one of the greatest nights in your wrestling career, Hugh.
Gene, the fact that it was a pay-per-view is sweet. The fact that these people right here around me makes it sweeter. The fact that my two little girls sat by that TV and watched their father stand up victorious, finally, after 6 years. The fact that this represents everything that the Conans, the Mysterios, the Kidmans, all the guys that are considered C-team players, guys that can't do what they're supposed to do, that's what this represents. If I had to end tomorrow, now if I had to retire, I'll leave with a smile on my face.
See, I knew it. He's a quitter.
Well, I'll tell you, General Erection, Hugh, my friend, I want you to know how much you're appreciated by all of us in WCW. Not only the fans, but the people back in the locker rooms, the people behind the scenes in WCW. You are a respected and trusted true American friend. And I want to show you how much we appreciate you.
Gene's giving him the clap.
Boy, you really know how to say the wrong thing at the wrong time, you goofball.
General Erection.
Oh, this is a touching moment, right?
Every match may be his last. This guy, oh, look at this, across the stage. Awesome. Three count, crowbar, Conan, Rage, Tygress, they're all out there.
Many of the referees have come out as well. There's Jimmy Hart, the mouth of the South, who worked so hard behind the scenes. Pamela, Jeremy Borash is out. Look at this. They're still coming. Arn Anderson, Ricky Santana. There's Billy Banks. Mike Tenay is here.
So let me get this straight. Everybody on that stage now is admitting they're not a major player.
Everybody's on that stage respecting what...
Well, there's a major player.
And the world champion is out as well. Respecting what he means to us and our business, everybody, except for you, Madden.
Mr. Madden.
And Goldberg! Bill Goldberg!
Wow!
Hugh Morrus, don't you ever think that anything you've done for this company has been in vain. It's not only do I appreciate you, and these boys appreciate you, but all these fans out there and everybody at home appreciates everything you've done. And don't forget this. Goldberg's streak had to start somewhere, my friend.
It started with him. General Erection, known that time as Hugh Morrus. And of course, not only a great American, but a great guy and truly one of the most wonderful, hardworking athletes you'll ever find. This is a great,
overwhelming.
Look at the emotion on the face of General Erection.
Erection, over here. Enjoy your little shallow victory. You got the girl, you got the gold, but you didn't get what you really wanted, did you? You wanted to beat me, but you didn't get it done. You never have. I'm man enough to give you that chance. If you're man enough and put my belt on the line one more time, one on one.
Hey, Lance, just so you don't think I went home and partied with the best athletes in the world last night after the biggest victory of my life, I sat up and I came to the WCW Executive Committee, and I'm way ahead of you, pal. Right here, it's signed, sealed, and delivered. Lance Storm, General Erection, the U.S. Champion at Mayhem, one-on-one, man-on-man, Canadian against American.
Oh, yeah.
Bring it. I will beat you, Lance Storm.
You better enjoy your four-week title reign, because at Mayhem, the Canadian title comes home to Canada.
You know what, Hugh? Hugh, hold on. Do everybody a favor. Shut this punk's mouth up for good, will you?
It may be 4 weeks from now, Lance Storm, but until then, you can kiss my red, white, and blue ass.
Wow!
How about
Storm
that?
Trying to ruin the moment, and the General was three steps ahead. Storm and Erection one more time at Mayhem on the 26th.
At Mayhem, it'll be Lance Storm's moment. I guarantee it.
The gamut of emotions, from tears to the challenge, they all come to a breaks. The United States champion, and there he is. Continued after the commercial break, Jimmy Hart three count, and Bill Goldberg put his arm around a true American and a true champion.
There is no one that doesn't respect General Erection.